All right, we gotta figure out what's going on with number five. It seems like a very little activity. Bees seem calm, but it's been raining all day. So it may get unfriendly quickly. Certainly not good. Very few bees there. Huh. A few of them are dead. I've never seen that before. I've never seen dead bees inside the hive. Looks like there's five or six frames of bees there, but at some point in time they were drawing that out. Seems like we've had some sort of calamity here because bees were growing. I expected this hive to be full, and they had drawn this out. There's honey, nectar, in two of the three frames. One of them is completely empty. No signs of brood at all. Is concerning. Yeah, this is very concerning. No brood. No, nothing. Yeah, I definitely think we have a queen issue here. There's a queen right there, an unmarked queen. I don't know how long she's been here, but I see her. Let's try. What is this, the one-handed queen catcher that takes three hands? She's a little flighty. She definitely doesn't like attention. She does not want to be seen. She's not going to come out and be friendly. She's hiding between the comb and the frame. I mean, there's nothing laid in here. These girls are definitely on the decline. I don't know if that girl is the savior. Wow, she's fast. I mean, she's moving around there at a dead run. She's not very big, so she's definitely not not looking for the limelight. So catch her and replace her with the bee weaver, or I can just leave her here and hopefully she comes back mated, or maybe she's already mated, I don't know. And they're sending up, they're fanning on the frame, so that's her. There's definitely a queen. I see her right there again. She definitely doesn't want to be seen, but she's there. I see her. She is hiding. right, so I'm just going to put her back in there. I don't want to cause any issues, harm. So I guess I should give her a chance. Give her another week or 10 days. I don't think I have a choice. I can snatch her out of there and throw the bee weaver in. Right, let me look to see if she's laying anywhere else. I mean, here I might as well. One can dream. All right, this is solid. Nothing. No legs. This is all. Three quarters drone comb. It's got a lot of honey in it. Yeah, there's definitely no laying in this. This is the last frame with any little bees on it. I can't even believe I saw that queen. That was good luck. Tiny little thing. Well, let's hope that girl was the answer. Because geez. These bees need help. So I'm going to let it go for a week. Give her a week to 10 days to... She hasn't made it to me. If not, I have that bee weaver over there standing by. I'll pull her out. So here's the 22nd. So we'll give her to the end of the month. We'll give her to the beginning of next month, I'm saying. I'll come in on August 1st and do an assessment. I feel like it has a lot in it. I want to see if they're all in these little frames though. Since I'm here. Yeah, they're just skipping right over this. They haven't touched it. Well, I don't have the bee power right now. So anything I have up here is from before when they had bee power. Tree frog. There's brood up here. What? Okay, now I'm incredibly confused. I don't think I put a frame of brood up here. All right, that's... Wow, that's confusing. New queen downstairs, and I'm guessing that there's a queen up here because it's got, oh, this is confusing. Look at that, freshly laid, uncapped. Yeah, there's two queens in this hive. One up above and one down below. That this is acting like an excluder. They're acting like a double screen, so they have two queens. That is amazing. Unless that queen got through that excluder. All right, here we go. The mystery. How is there a queen up here? That is a mystery right there, people. Remember I said that queen was little? Maybe she was little enough to get through the excluder. I'm incredibly confused. My little beekeeping brain. Is not powerful enough for this equation. I'm gonna have to phone a friend. Wow. What's through there? This is all honey. Oh, there's a queen. It's a marked queen. How in the world? Queen up here. So I guess I'm just gonna bust this off. Put this into another hive. I mean, that's just. I just don't know what to say. Because there's definitely a marked queen, right? And this is one that. She's right there. He's not just gonna go willy-nilly, huh? Alright, so I got her. This is the craziest thing I've ever seen. So, that's apparently is what happened. Is that I put this on. This already had some frame. I moved them up to try to get the bees to come up. And then I put this in. I decided all my hives are gonna have their own medium super. And so I put it in there. Now apparently what happened was, but I don't know how the queen got up there. Because I wouldn't have just pulled her up there. Wow, that's so strange. So I can just dump her down back in the bottom with all these bees. That's probably what I should do. Well, but there's another queen down there now. Wow. All right, my brain is officially melted. So I think I'll just do a split. Hive number 5 will become 5 and 6. Because this one lost its queen as well. This one just died out. It was there's still a couple of bees there. Let's just see. Let me just make sure there's no queen here. It's a strange world. So I think what I'll do is just move. Somebody will have to come out on top. So I'm going to move all these frames over here. Put this queen in there. And yeah, it's the marked queen. So I'm going to put her over here. Move all these bees over here and start a new hive. strangest thing I think I've ever seen. But I hope there's not a coin in there. Other than the ones I'm about to put in there. Oh, well, that was a new one for me. Of course, they're pretty much all new to me because I don't know anything, but that definitely was not one I've seen before on the many millions of videos I've watched. I've not seen that happen. Let's let the queen out. Success story with that.